When you blow out a candle, the smoke you see is not smoke, but is wax in a gas form. This wax can be lit, but when you light it, it cannot be seen. This fire from the lit wax travels back to the candle and relights it.